Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video I am going to tell you about the famous battery issue of Royal Enfield Interceptor 650. This video is an old video when my bike was only 3 months old, and this problem came out of nowhere. One day the battery is working fine and the second day the battery stopped working. And the battery only starts the bike when I jump started. And this problem came out in stages. And for 7 days I was frustrated. And how I finally resolved it, the faulty battery problem. Watch the whole video. See guys, this is day first when I started getting the battery malfunction issue. Here when I put the light fuse on the 15 number fuse, the bike is stop starting, the ignition is not working. And when I putting the light fuse off, the bike just get starting. See guys, here I am inserting the light fuse on the 15th number fuse in the fuse box, and now the bike will not start because the battery is not taking up the load of that light, the halogen bulb.
Switch on the engine. Wow. The battery is out. I have to do something about it. See the light. See, the battery is gone.
See guys, here I am again checking by pulling off the light fuse from the fuse box that if my bike will start or not. The bike will start here.
Trying to start. Okay. I have to do something about this. This is a long.
See guys, now again I am checking by inserting the light fuse back on to the fuse box, and now the bike will not start because the battery, you know, it is far gone.
Start the phone. Shit man, the battery is all out.
See guys, this is day second when my bike stopped starting in the middle of a road, but it's my good luck that a Royal Enfield modifier shop was nearby, so I took my bike to them and they checked the relays, fuses, but they were all good, and this is a new bike, right? So it make them a lot of work to just open the battery because they don't know how to work in this bike. See the whole video.
कसना पड़ेगा ढीला हो जाता है
वहाँ तो निकाला तो नहीं
देखो तो
वी आर चेकिंग द रिलेज हियर इफ द रिलेज आर बैड और नॉट बट दे आर ऑल गुड Now I think that if any fuse was blown or not. So now we are checking all the fuses one by one, that if the fuse was blown or not, if we can fix it by changing the fuse. But you know, the battery was gone or not, the fuses and relay.
Let's go.
And after checking all the relays and all the fuses, we finally jump start the battery and the bike started.
नहीं स्टार्ट होगा।
दिस इज डे थर्ड व्हेन माय बाइक ब्रोक डाउन इन माय ऑफिस एंड आई कॉल द डीलर एंड दे सेंड अ मैन हु केम हियर टू टेक माय बाइक टू द सर्विस सेंटर वेयर दे कैन रेक्टिफाई द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ व्हाट पार्ट इज गेटिंग द प्रॉब्लम वेल आई नो इट वाज द बैटरी बट द डीलर वाज टेकिंग माय बाइक टू द सर्विस सेंटर So here the warranty finally claimed because even the service center said that the battery was a bad battery and we are inserting a new battery here and throwing away the bad battery and till now after 1 year of use no such problem ever came. Here they rechecked my bike by inserting that other Continental GT's battery that everything is working fine or not. Now after a long time of frustration, wait and many problems, the bike is finally fixed and till now after 1 year, 3 months, no such starting issue ever came. And yeah, if this kind of problem ever come to you, you can sense that your battery is gone, well, you can check all other things too, like I did. Because battery was always not a thing which gone bad. There are many things that can go bad, but in my case, the battery was bad. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. If you like it, please give me a like and subscribe. I am trying my best to speak well and edit videos more better way possible. And thank you. You guys are the best. And Happy New Year 2021.